County traffic, Cessna 1158 Quebec, downwind for runway 21, Knox County.
Alright, so look for your beam point there, and just like it works everywhere else.
I'm right about 1100 feet, which is where I want to be.
Alright, let's do it. Out of the engine, I think we were coming over here at 2300. We normally travel at the bottom of the green in the local air work.
Oh, okay.
I think that was the difference in you were feeling.
Got it.
10 degrees of flaps. Establish 80 knot glide and wait till you're 135 degrees over your left shoulder.
Right about there, maybe?
No.
Knox County traffic, Cessna 1158 Quebec, turning left base for runway 21, Knox County.
21, right?
Yep.
This will be full stop.
He already knows.
Okay. I keep you turning.
Hey, you're fine.
Oh,
you're putting 20. But
hey, you're good. Just you may probably need to go back to 1400 RPM, but we'll see. Maybe not.
Alright, looking real good.
Tip not available.
Good call, final for 21.
Knox County traffic, Cessna 1158 Quebec. Final for 21, full stop. Knox County.
Alright, so how's that look to you?
Looks good to me.
Alright. Are you happy with your flop setting?
I've got it at 20, I'm happy with that.
Okay.
And I'm about 70 knots up here, which seems okay to me.
Now be patient in here, keep it flying, slowly bleed that power back, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, there you go, looking good, nice, evenly brake, don't quit flying the airplane, okay, evenly brake, let's see if we can make our delta turn off here,
okay,
all the way back on the yoke if you can, just because it helps with the braking,
mm-hmm.
And good, make your right turn.
Should I say something about getting off the runway there when I get clear?
Yeah, just say on Delta, or 58 Quebec's clear, 21, taxiing down Delta.
Knox County traffic, Cessna 1158 Quebec, clear runway 21, taxiing on Delta, Knox County. Knox County traffic, Cessna 1158 Quebec, left base to final
Tip
turn.
Not available.
Gonna do a touch and go on runway 13, Knox County.
Was that suitable?
Yeah.
So I'm a little high, according to those.
Oh,
maybe not so high traffic. Well, I'll say 4-4 Golf Tango's clear 13, off County.
Hey, roger that. 58 Quebec, we're short final for 13, and we're just going to do a right downwind departure. Be out of your guys' ear after this.
You should have a slight crosswind, but I don't know. I don't see any wind out there at all right now, so.
Okay.
So whatever it's telling you, you know. Fly it. You're a little bit left of center line, so maybe I'm going to fly it over a little bit. There you go.
Oh, good.
Alright, looking real nice. Keep that little left, a little bit of left rudder there. There you go, real nice. Flap.
Good, flaps are at 10, so let's just go.
Let's do it. A little bit of right aileron. There you go. Lower the nose, lower the nose. And get that throttle up, man.
Jeez.
Alright.
Alright, so let's give yourself a little bit more on the climb there, and then we'll make our turn.
And Knox County Traffic Station Air 207 Golf Mike, 8 miles to the southeast, inbound for landing 21, Knox County.
You want to wait, sir?
Yep.
And Knox County Traffic, 105 in Quebec, we're going to depart, on the right downwind depart, drop 21.
Alright, good, keep your turn in. You mind cutting some of that heat, please?
No, I'm sorry.
It's alright. Alright. Lower that nose just a little bit, continue your right turn right down the water.
Got it.
Now when you get slow, I usually pull the heat on a little higher, you know, because it takes that ram air, but
yeah,
I forget when we're in the climb, so I end up roasting you, sorry about that.
That's alright, man. What altitude do you want this?
Probably, let's go back
into... 80 kilometers down east.
Let's go to 1700 again.
Roger.
Hey, we're closing. The door to the ramp will be unlocked. The Pilatus towhead is on the tug.
Okay.
It is gorgeous today. Alright, well, it was a little bit of a waste of time coming over here, but,
that's right.
Whatever.
I can see I've been here now.
Yeah. Oh, that guy, I mean, look at that guy. He's not even halfway... No, that just irks me that he couldn't figure out. I mean, if I'd known he was going to do, like, one pattern every half an hour, then, I'd have said, hey, we're going to stick with our runway. You just call us whenever you get back on final again.
Yeah, right. I guess he kind of figures it's his airport, you know, and he's on the Pilatus, we're in a Cessna, et cetera, et cetera.
There you go, so lower that nose and let her speed up before you bring the throttle back.
Up to about 100 and then...
There's that stationary, okay, he's behind us, good. You know, until it stops accelerating, basically.
Got it. Get back down to 1700 there.
Ah, you're fine. Right around.
Third dip.